Hey Lego fans, it's Jang here from JANGBRiCKS.com with a bunch of Lego Movie minifigures mystery packs, unopened, unsorted, not sure what I'm going to get just yet, so I'm going crazy this time. I'm going to do all seven of these bags in one single video. I've done reviews of all 16 of the figures that are available already, so you can check that out if you haven't already. And lists are available online of all the 16 that are in this series. So if you know what they are and you want to make guesses, now is the time. Because I'm taking these tops off and then I'm just going to spill them out and then build them so we can see what we got in this one. It's kind of like a lottery, you know. It's exciting to see what you'll get out of these. You know, it's kind of giving you the experience of looking at one of those displays of these figures without having to purchase them and actually see what's inside. So here we go. I'm just going to start from down at this corner, empty everything out. Like I said, afterwards I'll build them up and then show you the total tally for this video. All right, there's your third one. Takes care of one row of them. All right, and I'm gonna keep these together. There's another row, big piece there, Abe Lincoln, yep. Get this out, get this out. Seven in one video. I don't think I've ever done seven before. And the final one. There we go. So 47 minifigs ago, we got one Abe Lincoln, two good cop, bad cop, one Taco Tuesday guy, one Wild West Wild Style, one William Shakespeare, and one Marcia, Queen of the Mermaids. And that's it for this haul. This set of minifig mystery packs. Thank you for watching. Many more of these to come and lots more stuff on my channel, always keeping it fresh and exciting. So stay tuned and I'll talk to you again soon.